Here shown with Master Samuel Kwok and his student Trevor Jefferson, Master Yip Chun will demonstrate some applications from the techniques previously. Employing the leg and the outside gate entry. Attacking and showing the correct entry for the techniques. The practicality of the techniques is quite obvious. They engage at touching distance. Simultaneous block and strike. Precise, accurate, powerful. Wing Chun flows from one technique to the next. Combinations are immeasurable. Here, employing the elbow as the final technique. Here, Master Yip Chun is showing how non-resistance can best operate. Disengaging from the technique and simultaneously striking.